Hello friends, today we will learn about the topic Natyadharmi and Lokadharmi. Natyadharmi and Lokadharmi are two divisions of Abhinaya as per Natyashastra of Bharata. Natyadharmi is the presentation of a dance through the use of stylized gestures, whereas Lokadharmi is set in opposition to the former in its presentation that deals with the worldly activity of people, which does not draw on a prescribed codification of gestures and gatis. Natyadharmi is poetic and stylistic in nature, following a codified manner of presenting emotion and expression. Lokadharmi is realistic and unstylized, involving very natural expression and movements of body or angas, which includes facial expressions. According to Guru Srimati Kalanidhi Narayanan, Abhinaya being interpretation of lyrics with the help of hand gestures and facial expressions is more or less similar in all dance styles, where some styles are more dramatic and exaggerated, while others favor a subtle approach. In Bharathanatyam, stress is on clarity and subtlety. According to Guru, it is appropriate to use both the styles in a balanced proportion, as Natyadharmi gives clarity and Lokadharmi gives one a flavor of the actual experience. Dances Priyadarshini Govind, disciple of Kalanidhi Mami, performs in more audience-friendly Abhinaya. She says that every emotion felt by a human being is precious. Here, I will demonstrate one mudra, each for Natyadharmi and Lokadharmi. Here, Yashoda is calling Krishna. In Natyadharmi, it will be in Lokadharmi, it is I hope the topic Natyadharmi and Lokadharmi is clear by now. Thank you.